Smell that? It's time for a swing dance reaction video.
Yes!
Woo! Hello there, welcome to Street Smart Swing. My name is Jamin Jackson, also known as the Galactic Swing Dance Umpire, and I am here to scrutinize another Lindy Hop video. This one is by Celeste and Mariano. It looks like it is some type of social dance or choreographed demonstration outside called Tickle Toe. This is pretty interesting. Let's get right into it.
And here we go.
All right, this looks to be pretty interesting. Ah, they got a moving camera too. It's someone with them. I like that. His body is completely still. Yeah. Yes! Oh, that was a work of art. This is what I talk about a lot, friends, is we need to bring the art back to Lindy Hop. That was so subtle, creative, smart, patient. What I love about it most is that the things that I thought were going to happen didn't necessarily happen. But they didn't lose me in the process of being surprised. Sometimes when people do different choreography, they can actually like do things that are too far away from what we would consider identifiable as Lindy Hop. And in some ways it's jarring, where it's almost kind of like an annoying poke, where your subconscious says, just do, go back to a swing out, go back to something familiar. And they struck that crazy balance. I loved it. Man, that was really, really cool. Really, really, really cool. I wish there was more of this. When I first came into Lindy Hop, I said some things that could have been like a little mean to some of my teachers. It's just so weird because when you're new, you don't know the rules of the social group, right? And every group has a social group that has rules that you're supposed to you're supposed to be able to follow these social rules, and I'm not really good at that. And I made a comment to one of the teachers at the time. I think I said, why isn't it that many people that are doing creative things in Lindy Hop? Why aren't there that many like good dancers? You know, and I was coming from like a hip hop world where everything is creative. Every person is a professional trying to like do something new, because that was my world. And I come to Lindy Hop and I'm thinking, what's going on? I just noticed a bunch of craftsmanship and that was it. Everyone was just trying to polish the movements over and over and over and over, same stuff. And I thought, from the outside in, as a new person, I thought, that's lame. What is this all about? And I was telling that teacher that, in contrast to another group called the Ninjammers. They were really helpful in developing me as a dancer professionally. In fact, one of the main dancers, Ani Trudeau, from that group is one of my first partners. She really helped me. And I just remember talking about them being like one of the only artistic groups that I knew personally in swing dancing that would get me excited about Lindy Hop in a performance way. And I just thought, ever since then, it hasn't really been that competitive. I never really saw that many groups. Until recently. It just seems as if the season is changing where craftsmanship alone is not enough. People are itching for new things. And Tickle Toe by Celeste and Mariano, this is an example of that. People are saying, well, what can we do differently with all these things that we've seen before that would yet add value to what has come before and yet seem a little nuanced and different? This is a good example. And I think the world of Lindy Hop, in terms of those who are serious about it in the dance, is only going in a great direction. It's just going to keep escalating now, because where else can you go when everybody can do the technique? You have to branch out and start doing things that are a little bit different. So I'm excited about this. I'm glad I caught this. Just got back from some jiu-jitsu lessons for my kids, and I knew I was trying to get home to see this video, and I'm super happy that I did, because this is a good streak. This is two videos, two performances that I saw this year where I got a lot of respect for what I'm seeing. I see dancers actually trying to do things creative and in a way that's respectful. That's really, really cool. So let me know what you guys think about the Tickle Toe performance by Celeste and Mariano. I thought it was extraordinary. I thought it was nuanced. I thought it was quirky. I love that kind of stuff. And I thought it was original. I just wish there were more people to see it. It was outside. It looks like it's just a promotion for themselves, which is good. We need more of that. We need good promotional videos so people can know about all the new talent, the people who are dead serious. So let me know what you guys thought about this performance in the comment section. I thought it was awesome. And I would recommend, if you've never worked with them, based on what I've seen, I would probably want to take a class from them. I really would. I'd probably hire them to come to my town and teach some of my students. You know, that's what I would do. So I encourage you guys, take a class from them if they're in a workshop or something like that. If you guys are interested in more creative movements like that, I encourage you to check out some of my moves. That's what I'm fired up about, is creating new ways to do Lindy Hop in a way that you can actually lead it and follow it on the social dance floor, not just it being choreographed, right? So check that out below. If you guys are struggling with Lindy Hop and you just need a simple template, copy, paste, template to be able to help you accelerate your learning curve so it doesn't take you a long time to master the technical parts of this dance, check out my fundamentals membership. It's been really helpful for a lot of people. I've spent over 10,000 hours trying to figure out a common language for Lindy Hop that can work when people may not even speak my own language. I can just break it down into some simple English words, and you're able to take those puzzle pieces, put them together, and fix yourself as you social dance. So if you're interested in that, check out that membership too. Again, let me know what you thought of this great couple in the comment section. And if I don't see your comments in this video, hopefully I get a chance to see you in my classroom online. I will see you guys in the next reaction video. Take care.